Guys, today in this video, I am gonna show you how to activate Windows 10 without internet access. Step by step, I will guide you. And look, this method is very safe and secure, and this video for the educational purpose. Now, as you can see, my PC is not connected with the internet. Now, first we need to check the window edition. Simply click on the Start tab. Then click on the Settings tab, then scroll down, click on the Update and Security tab, then click on the Activation tab. As you can see, here is the edition Windows 10 Pro, and the activation status window is not activated. Now simply close this light. Now let's move on to step number 2. First, we need to open the command line. Simply click on the search bar, then type here cmd, then click on the run as administrator, then click on the yes tab. Now this will open the command line interface. Then after this, simply type this command slmgr. Put the space forward slash, then type here IPK. Then again put the space. Then you have to type here VK7JG. Put the hyphen. Then type here NPHTM, NPHTM. Then again put the hyphen. Then type here C97JM. Again put the hyphen. Then type here 9MPGT. Then again put the hyphen. Then type here 3V66T. Look, this is the command you have to type on the command prompt. And this will install the product key on your Windows 10. Simply press the Enter key. The command was successful. As you can see, here is the notification. The product key is successfully installed. Simply click on the OK tab. Now let's move on to the next command. Then after this, simply type this command SL. MGR, put the space forward slash, then type here ATO, and this command will activate the Windows 10 operating system. Then simply press the Enter key. Now as you can see, the product is activated successfully. Click on the OK tab, then move on the next command, slmgr, put the space forward slash, then type this xpr, and this command will show your window is permanently activated or not. Then simply press the Enter key. The command was successful. As you can see, here is the notification. The machine is permanently activated. Simply click on the OK tab. Exit from this terminal, type this command EXIT, then press the Enter key. Now again you have to click on the Start tab, then click on the Settings tab, then scroll down, click on the Update and Security tab, then click on the Activation tab. So as you can see, now the Windows 10 Pro successfully activated with the detailed license. With this simple step, you can easily activate your Windows 10 without internet access. I hope you guys like my content. Before I sign out, do not forget to like, share, comment, and follow my channel. Thanks for watching.